The American humanitarian organization Maine, which in 2014 wrote the film Clear Child with actress Jenny Slate to help pregnant women, has already lived in London and worked on the publication. Last year Kiwi played in Australian comedy Squinters with Australian comedy Tim Minchin. Sam Simmons and Stone Raskopoulos in Australian comedy Squinters and played on W1A and BBC Three in the sex comedy shorts series Climaxed. Rose Matafeo will be the subject of a series of the BBC Three that Chortle will present. Starstruck follows a 20-year-old girl who lives in London while she tries to understand life and love. On the World Women's Day WWD website, she said that the Edinburgh Comedy Award winner, Matafeo, was incredible, designed and produced by Powder Blue in collaboration with Chortle. Last week, Chortle had 83,580 unique users. She also developed the BBC Three sketch show, Party Time, program with Lolly Adeboke and Emma Seedy. In this film, she plays a pregnant surgeon who tries to make a list of her dreams before she becomes a mother. Sometimes, as an actor, you have a line so beautiful, so perfect that you think I didn't do it. It helps Chortle to stay alive.